we are afraid of public speaking, not just because of public speaking itself, but because of another hidden fear that we may not be able to discover yet. One of our learners at EIY Public Speaking is very nervous whenever he stands on the stage and speaks in front of the board of directors. I asked him to imagine if right now he presents in front of a group of friends or even colleagues, whether he's afraid or not. And the answer is absolutely not. It means the fear may come from who the audience is. And if he loses his job, he might lose his income as well. And he might also lose the success that he's having. That is the reason why that he's afraid of public speaking. And whenever he comes to public speaking, the hidden fear just being evaporated again. And when he stands in front of others, it's just like that he's being naked and is exposed his fear and even his strength and even his imperfection to other people. If you're afraid of public speaking, maybe the reason is not just because of the public speaking itself, but maybe because of another reason. You may want to ask yourself a question. What is the hidden fear that I may not be able to discover yet? And whenever you have the answer already, you may want to accept it and then have the solution for it. Otherwise, that the fear of public speaking just remains.